Tingin ko hindi naman po, no, dahil IATF naman po nagsabi kinakailangan mag-provide ng shuttle o di kaya patirahin ng malapit sa factory or place of business ang mga manggagawa. So kung wala po talaga silang masasakyan, I don't think that can be taken against the employee.
Okay. Yes, sir. Also, sir, if the employees is uncomfortable going back to work because of the health risks involved, kasi nga we are under a pandemic, pwede rin ba silang tumanggi na pumasok?
Eh kung meron naman pong shuttle, mahirap po yan, no? Pero ang importante lang, observe minimum health standards. Kaya ka po sinabi ng ni Dr. Padilla, hindi naman tayo pwedeng magtago forever dyan. Mag-face mask, manatiling malusog, health promotions, at maghugas ng kamay, observe social distancing. Tingin ko naman po ay mamamanage natin yung risk.